Okay. Didn't think I'd get back-to-back startable ones, but we'll see. There, need a spin here. Ooh, ghosts. Might end up being too elite heavy to play. Just maybe. I might have misjudged the mob type as well. Lordy. Are there any mobs, or is it just elites and minions? Many elites. So good for a speed, you know? Or if we had a 0% conduit, having this main right near the beginning would be pretty sweet. Just when I was thinking, like, we're starting to make headway, then they start making headway on me! Ugh. Should've left the wallet behind. Let's see what I left over here. Oh, not much. I guess everything followed me. Abandon. Kill off some of these minions. Finally. Nope. Nope. Okay. Much damage. Like skellies left up here. They probably got walled off last time I evacuated. Oh man, missile dampening. The GOD dream from many seasons ago. Find a bunch of elites and then a missile dampening. Hey, we killed something. GG. Maybe now we'll find a pylon. I swear if it's a shield or a conduit, I'm just gonna grab it right now because we have enough. This is enough. But we might not have anything yet. Crazy how long you have to play before you even know if it's a playable rift yet. Regardless of how good floor one is. Okay, if this had been all swarms, then we probably could keep time even, you know, to the second pylon sort of thing. Okay, we got a conduit. Well. I think I'm gonna just kill these three total packs, unfortunately. And then just use the rest on what was left down there. Even though it's not gonna have a great chance of killing them. I might not even kill one of them. But it's a guaranteed three for no more setup time. If I stay on the leftish side, maybe I can find some trash. Maybe not. Is that an elite? I can't tell. Okay, I definitely went down further than I had to. Whoops. Nice. Good conduit. Still got a conduit. Wow. Hang on. I killed 7 packs. This is all from the same game. So I killed a dark cultist earlier, just naturally. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 engagements, which means I've killed every pack on this map. That's amazing. Good conduit. Unless there's a pack over here. And that probably means we'll get another pylon here. And it's a power. Good, no spinners. It's not dying as fast as I'd like. Jug. I hope I don't use the whole power killing one freaking jug. But I might. At least we got some dogs as well. They give a little bit of progress. Yeah, we still have one cycle left. We could still get a shield too. Oh man, please. Let's do this little pull. Hey now. I'm regretting the little pull. I'm just kind of shooting in all directions, and that is not efficient for the amount of enemies are here. speed's cool too. Ow. I'll kill the gold doors. They're almost down. I won't guess to 100, but we'll be really close. Ooh, 4 stacks, 5 stacks. No squirts.
Aww, it went.
With these skellies, maybe, though. 98. It's gotta be like 98.4 or something. Do it. Last time we had 2 minutes on Ember with also a bit of speed pylon and we failed by 20 seconds. This time we got much longer. Single target. Should go better if I don't die. Like, I think I have enough time that I could drop squirts. I'll try not to. Isn't God, it's fine if she's against a wall because they don't come back. Speed is down. Spurge is down. Neek. This probably hurt when you take double damage. Oh, I was looking at the wrong buff. Nice. Standing a little at the end. Rank 62, not great, but still within 10 tiers of rank 1 with no pants. This is why I'm running. I didn't super prioritize area damage as much as other DPS stats, but I also just wanted a lot of dex and vit for guardians and staying alive at low paragon and such. So, only 87% area damage. Not a lot for all res. I'd love to get some all res ancient boots. That would help this massively. And I could probably drop a vit roll or something. These are my main gem levels. And these are my passives and skills. Yeah, rank 1 right now is GR 139. I'm only 7 tiers behind that.